And it's really like being able to use the engineering design process, brainstorming, testing, and always revising the design. We've built mousetrap cars, rockets, robots. I wasn't really sure about if I wanted to do this project because I'm kind of shy. I am serious in the classroom. Like, I'm really focused, but outside of school, I'm more lighthearted. I'm really interested in the various projects that are going on in space right now. Going to the moon and seeing all the planets, like you can see them from here on Earth, but I think in space it's even more amazing. I always wanted to be an astronaut. I think that would be my biggest dream, going into space and just floating around.